restaurant, we accept the photo. If yeah.
From the 2014 vintages, and it has been aged in the cellar for 6 years. So 100% Chardonnay, if you apply acidities and very full minerality in it. It's good for aperitif, also goes well with your caviar as a first edition.
Which is a caviar. This is one of the signature for Mr. Robuchon. For here, inside the can is not only the caviar, it's still like a filet. On the bottom, we got the king crab with the fresh fennel. The middle layer, we got the lobster jelly. On the top, we got the French caviar. Enjoy.
Greek wine. It is acetico from the central range of Greek. So it is made from the domain Sigara, one of the international well-known domain from Greece. And
right, we have the earth, which is a soft brochet. On the bottom, we got the spinach puree, and we use the Conte cheese to make the bechamel. On the top is a Conte cheese as well. It's I just shaving. It's the truffle from Tasmania.
Flavored with coriander and then balanced with some coconut emulsion, because you know coconut goes well with the curry. Then a piece of shishu flour and sweet ink properly on the side.
So it's Hokkaido scallops with coriander.
Coriander, green curry sauce.
Okay.
Coconut emulsion.
Okay.
Premium wine, which is 100% Chardonnay from a Grand Cru vineyard called Chardonnay from Burgundy. So it's 2010 from Domaine de Monti. So one of the greatest vintage in past 20 years for white wine. We offer you a great concentration with a lot of capacity and depth, round body with a minerality finish.
Here you get the laosan, which is a sea urchin dish. And inside we get the figula pasta. It's a small pasta. We cook with the saffron with the sea urchin together. On the top we get the Hokkaido sea urchin.
This is the, which one is this?
This is a Serrano, come from Penedès of Spain. So actually Penedès is the center part of the Carver productions, and Serrano is one of the predominant breeds in the Carver. So this time we got a Riesling from Peter Lukukun from Guangzhou. So this producer often harvests the grapes lately, so the grapes will reach a higher ripeness, bring your extra concentration and touch of sweetness. Although this is a dry version.
I'm
Bacon and pan fry, accompanied with some seasonal French green peas. Green peas with wasabi sauce on the plate, onion ring, and I'm going to serve a lobster bouillon. It's green in color because we cook it with also green peas.
So I have poured in advance to give it a little bit extra time to cook. So we got a hot avocado from the Carl Hot. It's also a small appellation from the Catalonia. So this one is based on Grenache. It's more similar to a Chardonnay de Sauvignon from Southern Rome. But you have to blend a bit of Cabernet Sauvignon. So you bring your extra sugars.
Here, this is the Tamanyaki Sagoshi muffin. This is the A5 rib for extra gravy for you. For the one inside, this is the eggplant inside that with some tomato concrete.
I love
both sides.
You
have a
traditional
match
potato
for you. Enjoy.
A Coteau de Lyon from Loire of France. So this is a Chilean blanc based on wine come from Loire. The grape has been affected from some Pochartis blocks. So in result, the wine is extremely concentrated at a very high sugar level. So perfect condition to produce a sweet wine. We hope that this sweet wine.
Dessert is a combination of chocolate, coffee, and cognac. Underneath, a piece of chocolate sugar dough with chocolate mousse made of 66% of dark chocolate. On the top, a piece of Grenache of cognac and coffee with some gold leaf to decorate and some dark chocolate sauce on the side. And this is a formal dining room with a beautiful outdoor garden.
Six table, maybe not be.
And here we have a semi-open pastry kitchen. This is a kitchen only prepared the dessert for the fine dining section.
Questi giorni quando vieni il bel sole, la 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 la. On days like these when skies are blue and fields are green, I look around and think about what might have been. And then I hear sweet music float around my head as I recall the many things we left unsaid. It's on days like these that I remember singing songs and drinking wine while your eyes played games with mine. days like these, I wonder what became of you. Maybe today you're singing songs with someone new. I'd like to think you're walking by those willow trees, remembering the love we knew on days like these. It's on days like these that I remember singing songs and drinking wine while your eyes play games with mine. On days like these, I wonder what became of you. Maybe today you're singing songs with someone new. Questi giorni quando vieni il bel sole, la la la.